Philippines, hello world, it's me again, Odiva from the Social Climbers, and I'm back sa walang kwentang vlog. Wala lang, kasi may nagtanong sa akin, since music lover daw ako, tinanong niya ako, ilan daw yung music ko sa phone ko. So sabi ko, I have, I think 6,000 plus na music sa cellphone ko. Kasi mahilig talaga ako sa music, kahit anong pa yan, genre. Pag gusto ko, pinapakinggan ko, dinadownload ko, tas ayun, ginagawa kong playlist. So, nagtanong siya, she is a friend of mine. Nagtanong siya if, what if pipili lang ako ng 15 among the 6,000 plus music? Ano yung pipiliin kong top 15 music na kaya kong pakinggan ng paulit-ulit? Yung parang all-time favorite ko ng mga music na kahit yun lang papakinggan ko paulit-ulit, nag-i-enjoy ako ng pakinggan siya. So, isi-share ko sa inyo, ano yung top 15 na music na hindi pwedeng mawala sa playlist ko. So, first is, of course, Queen B, Beyonce. Gusto ko yung Love on Top ni Beyonce. Alam niyo yung Love on Top, yan yung palagi kong ulit-ulit ko siyang pinapakinggan nung mabiyahe kami dito ni Jigjag sa aeroplano. Kasi parang yung Love on Top, yung parang travel music ko, yung parang nakikinig ka tas chill-chill ka. Honey, honey, I can see the stars all the way from here. Diba? Tas habang dun pa sa last part, di pataas ng pataas. Parang papaganon ka talaga. Baby, it's you! You're the one I love! You're the one I need! So parang, ang ganda lang ng vibes ng Love on Top. Tas parang pikit mata ka, nakikinig ka. So yun yung first ko sa list ko. So second is, ito, maganda rin to. Oceans by Hillsong United. Alam nyo, kinakanta ko to sa ibang live ko. Kung naalala nyo, it is a Christian song. Pero yung nasa playlist ko is of course version ni Asia Songbird, Regine Velasquez. Kasi maganda yung version ni Regine, parang piano lang yung background niya, tapos parang may mga gospel na mga effect. Oceans, Oceans na Hillsong United. Spirit lead me when my trust is without borders. Let me walk upon the waters, wherever you would call me. Take me deeper than my veins can. Kalimutan yung lyrics. Maganda kasi yung niya lyrics. Parang it's a song of hope. Na whatever comes to your life, nandyan si God para hilahin ka pataas kung nalulunod ka na sa buhay. Ayun lang. So third is, maganda rin to. Lost Stars by Maroon 5. Hindi man ito familiar sa inyo, pero nung first ko to napakinggan, parang ang ganda ng meaning ng song na to, ha. Parang it talks about life. Ano bang ang lyric na magandang part dun is, please don't give. Kalimutan ko yung lyrics. But are we all lost stars trying to find? Grabe, makakalimutin ako, grabe. Pero pag napakinggan mo siya, maganda talaga siya. Hindi ko lang masyadong mag-gets yung lyrics, naguguluhan ako. So, Lost Stars by Maroon 5. Kayo na lang makinig, pakinggan nyo, try nyo. Fourth song is, this is a beach song. Ito yung parang pang party song. Yun din, pang travel song na parang mapapasayo-sayo ka na lang. Ganun. It's Gimme More by Britney Spears. Ang ganda lang kasi ng beat niya, na parang napanood niyo yung movie ni J-Lo, yung Hustlers, yung maganda yung scene na bumili si yung bida ng sasakyan, tas nag-play sila ng music sa sasakyan. Iyon yung nag-play, yung Gimme More ni Britney Spears. And
ganun sila.
Oh, sobrang ganda nung ano, Give Me More by Britney Spears. Para party song. Nagbabiyahe ka ba? Nare-relax ka, saya-sayo ka na lang. So our fifth song is Life is Worth Living by Justin Bieber. Oh, marami sa inyo siguro hindi na siya nakikinig kay Justin kasi yung Justin Bieber is from ano lang yung mga medyo mga bata-bata pa mga millennium. Pero may song siya na napakaganda yung lyrics talaga. It talks about life rin. Life is worth living. Life is worth living. So live another day. The meaning of forgiveness. People make mistakes. Only God can judge me. Life is worth living. Ganda ng song, diba? So, sixth song is, of course, hindi pwedeng mawala, si Adele. Adele is gaganda ng mga song talaga ni Adele. Ang melody, ang ganda talaga. And one of my favorite kay Adele is Make You Feel My Love. Alam mo, it is a song about love. Pwede mo siyang kantahin to your loved ones, to your family, to your friends. Ang ganda-ganda ng lyrics niya, ang ganda ng kanta. Tsaka yung melody niya, grabe. Tagos sa puso. ito yung ano niya. When the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is open, I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. Ang ganda, di ba? Adele. So next is upbeat song naman. This is a song from Kelly Clarkson, Love So Soft. Maganda yung meaning ng kanta, tapos yung beat niya, very, ano siya, masaya siya pakinggan. Tapos yung vocal ni Kelly Clarkson, naku, ang ganda-ganda talaga. Kinanta to sa ASAP nila, ano, Sarah Ann Morissette and KZ Tandingan. Ang ganda-ganda ng song na to. Ito, meaning ng kantang to is about pag nagmahal ka, you have to earn it. Kumbaga, love is so expensive. Hindi mo basta-basta nakukuha yun ng libre. Kailangan mong paghirapan. Kailangan mong gawa ng effort. Ito yung ano yun. Love so soft, you and him. Ano, nakalimutan ko na naman yung lyrics. I'm so sorry, guys. Kaya na lang makilig na lang. Kasi kinakabahan ako na wala ako sa ano ko, facing ko, na wala ako sa lyrics. So next is a song, isa sa a song ng movie na Sing. Kung napanood nyo yun, yung cartoons na Sing, yung kanta-kanta. Isa to sa kinanta doon, ito yung finale ng ano, yung final concert nila, yung elephant, yung kumanta, si Tori Kelly yung nag-voice out. Don't you worry about a thing. Maganda rin tong kantang to, it talks about positivity in life. Na parang kahit anong mangyari, huwag kang mag-alala. Yun nga, pag may ulan, may rainbow, may pag-asa. Maganda rin siya, maganda rin yung beat. Pa 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 pa. Don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about a thing, mama. Cause I'll be safe, I'll be dancing. Kalimutan ko na yung lyrics talaga. Pag ano talaga, pag ano, nawawala ako sa lyrics. Sorry. Next song is Emo Emo naman. Siyempre, tagos din ito sa puso itong katang ko. This is Creep from Radiohead. Maganda to, di ba? Whatever you want. It's so very sad. Nawawala talaga ako, grabe. Ano itong nangyayari sa akin? I'm a creep, I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. She and I is wrong. Maganda yan. Maganda ng meaning. Tapos, basta nakarelate ako dyan. Kaya nilang makinig. Next is The Show Must Go On. Original na kumanta nito is Queen na banda. Pero ang nasa akin na version is Celine Dion. Maganda rin tong pagka-revive ni Ate Celine Dion. Show Must Go On. Show Must Go On. Yeah. My makeup may be flaking but my smile still stays on. Whatever happens, I leave it all behind. Behind the curtains. Yun lang, maganda rin. Next is, of course, hindi pwedeng mawala ang aking favorite, Mariah Carey. Isa sa parang, itong song na to is parang pride theme song ng LGBTQ community. This is Can't Take That Away from Mariah Carey. Ang taas ng kantang to, kinakanta ko to minsan sa videoke. Sasabog yung alang-alang mo, ang taas ng kanta, tapos yung dynamics niya, may mga riffs and runs pa mahirap. Pero, ang ganda ng song na to. Oh, they can say anything they want to say. Try to bring me down, but I will face the ground. I will rise steadily, sailing out of the reach. Oh Lord, they do try hard to make me feel that I don't matter at all. But I refuse to fall, tearing what I believe. Well, I'm spending my dreams, cause that in me that shines brightly. Yes, they can try, but they can't take that away from me. Ganda ng song, ganda ng lyrics, ang ganda ng meaning, lahat perfect. Next is Ironic from Alanis Morissette. Maganda rin to, it talks about life, that life is short. I mean, parang you have to live your life every day. Kasi hindi mo alam kung last day mo na ngayon, hindi mo alam kung bukas, di ba, wala na. And ironic is kung kailan, di ba, kailan mo kailangan, kailan mo siya gusto. Doon pa rin, doon pa naayaw niya or doon pa hindi mo na kailangan. Parang ganun. Ano bang chorus ito? It's like rain on your wedding day. It's a free ride and you already paid. It's a good advice that you just didn't take. And who would have thought it began? Our second to the last is from the play Wicked Theater. Ang ganda ng song na to, it's a friendship song. Actually, this is my song para sa social climbers for good. Ang ganda-ganda ng meaning nito, tapos basta pang friendship song siya. Alam mo, the first time na narinig ko to, pa natulala ako, tapos parang nakakaiyak siya. Yung meaning talaga niya eh, grabe. Tsaka yung lyrics, ang ganda. I've heard it said that people come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most to grow if we let them. And we have them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet falls from orbit as it passes the sun, like a stream that meets a border halfway through the woods. Who can say if I've been changed for the better, but because I knew you, I have been changed for good. And the last song is sa ano rin, Play na Weekend. Yung mga version na kinuha ko is from Glee, Lea Michele. Last is Defying Gravity. Oh, it is a friendship song din, or parang inspirational na rin siya nakanta. Ang ganda na rin to ng lyrics na to. Naku, pakinggan nyo to. Ano bang chorus ito? I'm flying, high, defying gravity. Kiss me above the defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity, and she won't bring me down. Defying gravity by The Weeknd, or sa version ng Glee. And that's all, guys. That's my top 15. Sorry ha, nakalimutan ko yung ibang lyrics kasi nawawala ko sa ano. Pag parang kumakanta ko na parang ano, yung lyrics hindi ko matandaan diretso. So kayo guys, share nyo rin yung top 15 nyo sa comment section ha, para try kong pakinggan din. Baka next time may part 2 tayo, masali ko na yung mga song nyo, or mapiplay ko yung mga song nyo, mamashare ko sa ibang tao. And thank you for today. Pasensya na kayo kasi hindi pa ako nakalabas sa quarantine. Mag-isa lang ako. So, gumagawa na lang ako ng kahit ano-ano na lang na vlog. And thankful naman ako kasi may nanonood pa rin. And thank you so much sa lahat din ng sumuporta, sa mga magagandang comments and everything. Thank you so much. Thank you guys. This is me, Odiva. Wala muna akong quotes ngayon. Hindi ako nakakuha. Ayan na lang. Be the best version of yourself. Oh, that's my quote for today. And thank you so much. God bless. Take care. Stay healthy. And see you on the next vlog. Bye. Thank you.